And I could see where a student that's struggling to learn their chords could probably do it for an hour and not even realize that they were actually practicing, but they're really improving.